Hey guys, welcome back to tenorshare. Today, I'm going to show you how to fix an iPhone that's stuck on the Apple logo screen. Whether it happens during setup, an upgrade, a downgrade, or while loading a progress bar, this video will help you. We'll cover solutions for iOS 26, iOS 18, and how to fix this issue without losing your precious data. Let's dive in. First, let's understand why this happens. Your iPhone might get stuck on the Apple logo for several reasons. Beware of the third one. If you've seen a storage full notification before, it could be a major cause for getting stuck, and you may lose all your data. Before we try any fixes, make sure your phone is not overheating right now. Let's move on. Method 1. Fix iPhone with hard reset. The quickest way to try fixing your phone is by doing a hard reset. Here's how. Press and release the volume up and volume down button, then press and hold the side button until the Apple logo reappears. This can help with minor system crashes, but it won't solve problems caused by full storage or failed updates. Avoid doing this too often, as repeated force restarts can lead to more serious issues. If this doesn't fix your Apple logo problem, you'll need to perform a system repair. Method 2. Fix iPhone with iTunes. You can try updating or restoring your iPhone through iTunes. Plug your phone into your computer. Put your iPhone into recovery mode. It's similar to a force restart, but hold the side button longer until the recovery screen appears. iTunes will detect a problem and give you two options, update or restore. You can try the update option first. However, if the update fails, your phone might crash and you could lose data. If your iPhone was stuck during an iOS 18 update, iTunes won't be able to update it. You'll have to restore it to factory settings, which erases everything. That's why I recommend using ReiBoot instead for a safer, simpler, and data loss-free solution. Method 3. Fix iPhone with ReiBoot. ReiBoot is a system repair tool that can fix over 150 plus iOS system issues without erasing your data. After installation, connect your iPhone to the computer. Click the green Start button. Choose Standard Repair to avoid data loss. If your iPhone isn't detected, try changing the cable or follow the on-screen guide to enter recovery mode. This is similar to a force restart, but hold the power button longer until the recovery screen appears. Once in recovery mode, follow the prompts to download the firmware. Start the standard repair process. Although ReiBoot's full repair function is part of the paid version, it's worth it for an easy, quick, and safe fix that keeps your data intact. When your iPhone is back to normal, free up storage space to prevent future issues. Make sure you always keep at least 10% of your storage free for smooth performance and data safety. If your iPhone still won't turn on after trying these methods, visit an Apple store for professional help. I hope this video helps you fix your iPhone stuck on the Apple logo issue. If you have any iPhone or iPad questions, leave them in the comments and we'll help you out. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and see you in the next video.